Then what happened, Professor?
Well, unfortunately, I was only able to find one piece of the Mystic Mirror. The other pieces have yet to be found.
This will make an incredible story for the paper.
Here's the real story. Behind the mirror, I discovered an ancient treasure map to the secret locations of the missing pieces. I've been awaiting an explorer who's up to the challenge. For legend says that if all five pieces are returned to the places around the mirror, they will unlock its mysterious powers.
Why, this could be the greatest treasure of the modern world. You can count on me, Professor. As of today, I'm reporting as Barbie, world-class explorer. Welcome to Barbie Explorer. From here, you can press the Here you can change the press the X button to Welcome to the virtual reality training. To walk, press and hold down the R. To get past this object, you need to duck under it. To do this, press the circle button while you run. To climb up or down a cliff, just walk up to the cliff edge or face. The object is blocking the path again. This time it can be moved by. This object is blocking the path. You can move it up. The ledge is too high to jump up. No. This pit is too long to jump. Here's another pit that is too long to jump. The ground in front is dangerous and could collapse at any moment. To open the door, you'll need to pull this lever. Get up close to the. Another door ahead. To open it, you'll need to. Yay! Way to go! You. Welcome to Barbie Explorer. From here, you can choose to play a new single. Enter your name by highlighting the letters or symbols and pressing the. Press the X button to confirm your name. Okay, now it's time to choose your game's difficulty level. Medium. Use the left and right directional buttons to spin the disc to show the load. Let's go to Africa. We're heading out into Central Africa to recover a sapphire shield. We're going to have to make our way through the jungle to find a lost city where the artifact is supposed to be. Press the X button to continue. Okay, here we are in the African jungle. Let's go find a sapphire shield. It is too long to jump, but there are some monkey bars overhead. Watch out for the chimp. This pit is too long to jump, but there are some monkey bars overhead. Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the X button now to continue playing. To save your game, press the X button now to continue.
Thank you.
pit is too long to jump, but there are some monkey bars overhead. Well done on completing another level. Press the X button now to continue playing.
Yeah. Ha 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 ha!
Job. That's another level complete. Okay, time to collect. Press the X button. Press the X to save. Press the X. Touch the snake's coil. Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the X button now to continue playing. Use the left and right directional buttons to spin the disc to show the location, Tibet. We're heading out to Tibet. It's believed that a ruby mask is hidden in an abandoned temple city somewhere in the Tibetan mountains. We're going to need to climb the mountain trails to find the city. Press the X button to continue. We've made it to Tibet. Let's get the ruby mask. Be careful. It looks like a long way down.
Yeah. Thank you.
Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the X button now to continue playing.
Thank you.
Well done on completing another level. Press the X button now. Press. Press. Thank you. try playing a tune on these bells. Platform by touching them to turn them around. What a magnificent peacock! job! That's another level complete! Now I'll... Congratulations, you completed the level. Press the X button now to continue playing. Press the to s- press the use the left and right directional buttons to spin the disc to show the location you want to visit. Egypt. Egypt, here we come! The land of the pharaohs is our destination. An emerald scarab brooch is supposed to be hidden in one of the pyramids. We need to find our way through the pyramid and recover the brooch. Press the X button to continue. Egypt is so cool! Let's follow the trail to the emerald scarab brooch. There's a lot of sand dunes here.
Thank you.
looks like an oasis. Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the X button now to continue playing. Stay away from the duck double. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well done on completing another level. Press the X button now to continue playing. Press.
Thank you.
job! That's another level complete. Let's go get the Congratulations, you completed the level. Press the X button now to continue. Use the left Babylon. Okay, let's find Babylon. Our final mission requires that we find the fabled hidden gardens of Babylon. Legend tells of a golden statue kept in a temple. We need to find Babylon, the temple, and recover the statue for the museum. Press the X button to continue. Hey, we made it to Babylon! All we have to do now is find the golden statue.
Yeah!
check out those leaping fish.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the to get a lift with the turtle. Watch out for dead ends!
Yeah.
Amazing. Well done on completing another level. Press the X button now. Press. Press the X button now to continue playing.
Thank you.
platform.
Thank you.
teleport devices. Job. That's another level complete. Here we are, nearly at the golden statue.
Hungry.
Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press...
Amazing! You've done an outstanding job, Barbie!
Why, thank you, Professor. If you ever need a world-class explorer again, just give me a call. It wasn't easy, but it sure was fun.
Excellent! Now, let's see what mysteries this mirror holds.
From here, you can choose to play a new single or two-player game, load a previously saved game, or change your options. Press the X button here to start a new single-player game.